And now, we have a hotline from Yanlan in Taiwan, also known as Formosa.
最敬爱的师父您好，弟子从事会计工作多年，一直为无法投入更多时间精进修行而遗憾，想着恩师对地球的未来、世界局势的警示与叮嘱，想着人间苦难，我期许退休后能加倍观音打坐，还在心里向师父祈求往生后能直达师父建造的新乐土。弟子不想慢慢回家，思乡实在太苦。不料退休前夕，徒受请托，担起了照顾孙儿的责任，措手不及的同时，一通通来自道务的各种工作邀约竟也纷至沓来。奇妙的是，明明接听每通电话的当下，心里想着做不来呀，但嘴上却都一口应承。有师姐笑说，莫非这就是我要求直达新乐土的门票。不论如何，我告诉自己，莫忘多年愿心，白天忙碌，那么每天就从半夜两点打坐到七点吧。刚开始时不免半睡半醒，久而久之，两点一到，再累都能起身坐定。更惊喜的是，不论育儿或道场工作，所有难题总能迎刃而解。徒儿深深感谢上帝的加持，让我能欢喜接受一切，看到所有事物的正面发展。更感谢师父多年以身作则的风范，让弟子能用信心、诚心与爱来工作，并亲证观音打坐的重要。敬祝挚爱的恩师永蒙福佑，心想事成，祝愿纯素世界、和平世界即刻实现。台湾或福尔摩沙，严兰。
Eager Yanlan, we too have felt the urgency of spending more time in Kuan Yin meditation and doing what we can to support the Master in her divine mission. Our thanks for your reflections. Master compassionately sends this reply for you. Tireless Yanlan,
thank you for being such a diligent spiritual practitioner. Thus you get your rewards so clearly. Embrace you with love.
Do your best and God will take care of the rest. One's commitment and dedication to keeping the five precepts and daily Kuan Yin meditation makes one stronger and more capable. We are eternally together in spirit. May you and open-minded Taiwan or Formosa blossom in the light of the mighty Buddhas. Love you always.
We welcome your heartlines, stories, and or cute loving animal people clips. Please send them via suprememastertv.com/heartline.